Here's going to be a quick video. So in the vac lab, periodically the vac lab carpet actually gets some dirt on it, or in this case it has a stain here. See that little spot? Maybe it's 4 or 5 inches wide or so. Right in there it's a stain, and it's a stain from using my new buffer, because now I've got this Sentria 1 mess to go and actually put back together again. But it's all cleaned, deloused, everything is buffed out and ready to go. So let's go ahead and clean the carpet. Let's see, where did I put this back? Oh, a little farther up, didn't I? There we go. I've pre-vacuumed, of course. Clean surge button, which dumps maximum water. Let's see if I can get that stain out. That did it. We're in good shape. The carpet has been refreshed. And I'm sure the water probably looks kind of icky. So, time to go dump it. Unfortunately, all you can really see on the camera right this very second is how foamy it is. Right, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for a Sentria 1 reassembly video.